How to delete account on PlayStation app. Hi guys, it's Mikran from Gaming 24/7. Today I'll be guiding you how to delete account on PlayStation app. Deleting account on PlayStation app is quite easy, so without any delay, let's get started. Open the PlayStation app, launch the app on your browser and sign in with your PSN account if needed. Access support. In the app, navigate to the help or support section. This might be found in the setting menu or under a dedicated support tab. Contact PlayStation support. Look for the contact option available such as live chat, phone number or email. You can also visit the official PlayStation support website directly. Follow the on-screen process. Confirm delete. The support team will guide you through the process and may require additional step to confirm the deleting process. They will also inform you about implication of deleting your account, such as losing access to purchase content, trophies and save data. Follow up. After submitting your request, you may receive a confirmation email or notification. Ensure to follow any additional instruction provided by PlayStation support to complete the account deleting process. If you liked our video, press the thumbs up and share button. If you have any question, comment down below and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more tutorials.